You may now begin your presentation.
Can you find a star in the dark sky that you have seen yesterday? Maybe you don't know what the name is and how bright it is. We have passed through the existence, even though there is a sky. Someone is going to connect the stars and deliver the story of stars to remember them.
And there is someone in Dark Alley where nobody pays attention. People making their own story day by day. We know them only existing as one God by alone. Much integrity, aspiration, and difficulty in their living life.
This year, we have weaved their story in the beyond. Now, together, let's begin the story of stars that no one has known.
The abandoned dog faces the destiny, many new family resigned home. Against this tragedy, some good people have operated the shelter to give them a hope to meet new family, not only them.
transparent information. Build a system for sustainable collection of information.
French Dog was planning to make a platform to integrate scattered information in each private shelters and to provide the information to people. And we have set some standards like integrity, protection level, and hygiene to make partnership with the trustable private shelters. After all, we found another private shelter, Joan Shipto. We helped to stabilize the operation by applying volunteer system of Yusan. Also, we made another partnership with it.
Through interviews with adoptees, we found out decisions about adoption were made emotionally and emotionally, like when they saw photographs or episodes. It became clear, we should make the storytelling adoption announcement showing individual identity by combining each those characteristics and episodes. Frankly, we are continuously revising and updating this system by getting feedback from customers. To run our platform, our target audience had to collect and update information of many abandoned dogs continuously. It was too hard for them. So, French Dog Delivery Team, how we can collect the accurate information of dogs sustainably?
We found the opportunity and volunteers knowing various traits of the abandoned dogs. So, French Dog has built and operated the information collecting system that received the story of volunteers. Through the system, volunteers could experience the value of volunteer by participating in food adoption that can bring the happiness to the abandoned dog, not by just simply cleaning or carrying it though in the shelter.
Finally, French Dog has launched the online platform the last May. Now, we are managing partnership and doing various marketing to make up the successful adoption case through our platform.
It is not only our story. Abandoned dogs waiting for someone else. Private shelters sacrificing their lives for abandoned dogs. Volunteers sympathizing with the sacrifice and gladly being together.
Their only one desire, the happiness of the abandoned dogs.
The story of stars that has been fading away without anyone's attention is now ongoing. The story made by numerous stars together. We will make the story continue and not to be forgotten. We will get together until we can give them the true happiness.
60 won per kilogram, daily income 6,000 won. They are always just great carrier filled with papers. What do you think when you see them?
Most of the elders have very low self-esteem and expectation to their life. This caused them to give up something and retire into their life. Also, this makes them isolated from the local community by themselves.
Eventually, to improve their life through meaning, they should live with hope that tomorrow is the better day. For that, we began the project FearMaker and set our goals in two ways. First, creating positive attitude online. Second, creating communication network with the local community.
Beginning of project, our target audiences often struggle against other operators because of paper. That aggressive relationship was the most serious problem. However, we thought it could become an opportunity. Other paper collectors didn't have a human network, called as colleague.
Accordingly, we started a challenge program to give them opportunities to enjoy many activities with colleagues. Through this program, we built a strong trust between target audiences and other cooperative colleagues. So, they have recovered their basic sociality.
In this next year, our challenge is developing the Cheongdae program to empowerment environment. We can entirely make influence to the life of target audiences. To reach the goal, we generally improve the cooperation process with Silva Jawanya Pongkwan.
Having an additional meeting, we reflected what they need in the program. Moreover, we made a new partnership with one of the social enterprise, Lovely Paper, and recruited volunteers.
As a result, we could build the environment where target audience can interact with other local society members over their own human network. Now, elders collecting paper can fulfill a whole day as various experiences, not just collecting paper, not alone.
We are completely 최악으로 생각을 완전히 생각하는 거 자체가 아주 낮춰버리네. 어쩌면 젊은 분도 다 말해. 정리 오면서 싹쓸이 해도 괜찮아. 말하는 후기 오면. 어떻게 보면 젊었는데, 친해보가 뭐냐.
Our target audience is sincerely wanting someone who will see them right in their job without prejudice. For that, we thought they should have a chance to speak as themselves to me at the first step.
So we held the exhibition to convey the daily life from the perspective of others for the contemporaries. As a result, the undergraduate audiences visited the exhibition held in a local university and the press published articles about it. We could see the possibility of their story.
In this next year, our objective was converting this potential to actual impact. So, we have held the exhibition in various places in only 3 months and received feedback from 1,400 audiences. Based on the feedbacks, we improved the exhibition in several ways. We have tried to show that target audiences are living their lives faithfully and have their own story which has been made up day by day.
Firstly, we divide the contents into 3 parts. Information about role of collecting papers, their daily routine, and their individual story of life. Second, we diversify the types of contents to appeal to people's role. Alas, as dividing the characteristics of contents to induction, empathy, and participation, we make visitors follow the story of exhibition without any robotics.
Through this renewal, we got the new opportunities. We got 2 million won subsidy and apply some project from Che Guevara, the exhibition production. Also, we systemized the making process of the exhibition and made the environment cooperating with various content creators. With these efforts, the exhibition itself can be developed in both areas, contents and story.
Last June, we won Jabol Lecture's second competition, so we're able to hold the new exhibition at Tuksok, Seoul. For 10 days, we delivered the story that target audiences are main character and share the value of their life to 1,400 audiences.
再讲，把这个他同意，而且同时呢，还有你一个条件。
A star, once having been ignored and isolated, is making a new story with other numerous stars now. We will be together until this precious story becomes tale, making up the meaningful change.
인간적인 측면에서는 현재 해피비행으로 충당하고 있지만 이제 사설 보호소 소장님의 개인 사비로도 같이 지속이 되고 있는데요. 이제 해피빈 같은 경우에는 지금 3년 동안 지속해왔고요. 이제 저희 같은 경우에는 그 해피빈을 조금 더 확대할 수 있도록 이제 증가나 조금 더 그 감성적으로 이 이야기를 풀어내는 등의 이제 그런 해피빈 증가를 이루어내서 이제 저희 같은 경우에는 해피빈을 통해서 충분히 지속 가능하다고 생각을 했고. 네.
이런 실성이 있어서는 저희도 지금 현재 지금 보호소가 가지고 있는 어떤 문제를 해결하는 대책 중 하나인 데 있어서 그런 정보를 연결해주는 플랫폼이 굉장히 중요하다 생각해서 이 정보를 연결해주는 데 있어서의 문제를 해결하는 부분에 집중을 하고 그리고 지속 비즈니스 차원에서 지속 가능성을 저희 팀들에서 앞으로 어떻게 풀어내야 할지 그 플랫폼이라는 그런 형태에 다 가지고 있는 가능성을 비즈니스 차원으로 풀어낼지에 대한 여러 가지 고민을 하고 있습니다. 혹시
Your time has expired. Judges, please join me in thanking Team A for their presentation and hard work.